Tonight we're running the second annual Voices Got Talent, where contestants, they have to show off to win the coveted crown. And because of the day that's in it, I've roped in a very special guest judge. She's one of Ireland's most famous moms, but more importantly, she is the reigning champion of the Voice Has Got Talent. Let's remind ourselves. I can announce right now, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the Voice Has Got Talent 2013 is Kelly Mongan! It's only Kelly Mongan.
Hello.
Kelly, you're very welcome back.
Thank you very much.
Now tell us, what are you looking for from the guys by way of talent?
Well, it's like this one. I'm looking for the real challenge. Forget about singing. The competition's in here.
Kelly needs to be impressed right now. Gavin, you're up first. What's your talent for us?
I am going to be singing Celine Dion.
Celine Dion?
Yeah, you ready?
Okay. I'm not ever sure Celine Dion had long, curly blonde hair, but...
Are you ready?
Yeah, the microphone is yours. Take it away,
right,
sir.
Let's go.
Go.
Don't share what you're about to share. Looks back before she leaves.
Yeah. Okay.
No!
That's a little bit more Ronan Keating, I think, than Celine Dion. Ashling, what do you do first?
Oh, I'm going to play the song.
Okay. Bit of Kiel Gaelic.
Dance.
Oh, God, stop. No, please, stop. That's horrific. That's truly awful. Kelly Mongan, what do you think of the standard so far?
Oh, Celine Dion, better watch your back. She's got competition.
Competition.
So good, so far.
It's anybody's game, just maybe not Ashling's. I've got Team Brezzy, Brendan, and Kieran. Kira are here. Hello, guys.
Hey, Owen. How's
Sorry for calling you Kieran there. You're a beautiful lady called Kira. Now, Brendan, what are you doing?
Yes, Owen, I'm going to make a turkey out of a towel.
It's very exciting. A turkey out of a towel. We have a timer, please. You're against the clock, good sir. Okay, where's he going at all?
There's no room there.
Brendan, where did you learn to make a turkey out of a towel?
My beautiful darling wife, Marion, taught me this trick many years ago.
If that's the only thing she's taught you, I'm very sad, but hey. Okay, I can see something that looks maybe a little bit like a torso.
How many seconds have we got left there?
The turkey's close to dying, man. We're also on live television, so if you could hurry up, that'd be awesome.
Oh, I'm getting there. Yep.
Okay.
We have 30 seconds, don't we?
We've less than 30 seconds. We've got about 10 seconds.
Oh, that's okay.
Or else the turkey... Oh, wait! Present! Give that just a round of applause! It's a real-life turkey, come on! Have a seat, fine sir. That was splendid. We've no time for your dancing, but we'll get to it at the end.
I'm okay with that.
You're okay not to dance. Kelly, what do you think?
That's my fine turkey. Keep them coming.
Keep the turkey going. Jay, what is your talent?
My talent is bouncing my boobies and moving my ears at the same time.
Got man boobies now, just because we can't really go topless, right? But what we have got is these two Keen Egan face little stickers here. So we're going to attach these to Jay's man boobies. And we'll get a nice little... Do we have music? Yes, we do. Take it away, sir. Get a close up with that? Yes!
It just got weird.
That deserves a round of applause, guys. Come on! Laura, you're gonna have to pull something spectacular out of the bag to top that. What do you got?
I have a scene from the Titanic.
Oh, we've acting. I believe we have a co-actress, actor. Gav, get in here. Okay, so I think a scene from Titanic.
Yeah, when she's looking for someone to help Jack.
Someone to help Jack. We have some music? Yes, take it away.
Hello? Is anyone here, please? Hello? Hello? Oh, thank God!
Just put your lap, Pistol! Just put your lap,
Pistol!
Just put your lap!
Don't leave there, God, the wrong way!
End scene, all right! So, we had indecipherable shouting followed by violence. Very good. Kelly, what'd you make?
Getting heated up now, I think, Owen. Got my top decision.
Moving on, the final performance for The Voice Has Got Talent. What are you doing, Mariah?
Yes, I'm going to try my hand at a bit of hoola-hooping.
Bit of hoola-hooping. Can we have some hoola-hoop appropriate music, please? Oh, yeah, here we go.
I'm not a USA.
Okay. Sit down, please. Jamelia also, by way of protest, Emma is now abstaining from our talent contest, so girl, we're lighting
Let's
the mood.
Keen
Egan has a serious talent he'd like to share and enter the competition. What do you do?
Because all my damage, I'm not going to watch the force of violence.
Captain, I think they're doing an impression of Captain Thomas eating taco fries. Eight bright young hopefuls, seven bright young hopefuls, and Brendan. It's lovely, buddy. Stepped into the Helix to compete in a talent competition like no other. Untrue, it's slightly derivative. But tonight is all about one thing. It's time to crown the winner of The Voice Has Got Talent. You at home have been voting in your droves, and reigning champion Kelly Mongan has the card. Kelly, hand me the card. Can we get some tension music, please? The winner of The Voice Has Got Talent 2014 is... It's Laura O'Connor! Yes! We now have the handing of the crown.